President Clinton's view was that a poor country is a less stable ally, that a poor country with people who see no hope can be a destabilizing force, and that in any event, it should be U.S. policy to assist countries that want to develop, particularly when they want to develop in line with international norms. So I think the president saw WTO accession as one means of creating choices for the Chinese people. President Clinton always used to say, we can't choose for China. We can't choose what kind of political system it will have. But we can help people have a choice by bringing greater prosperity to China through the kinds of reforms and development of China's economy that WTO accession can help provide.